I'm here at Nealana's Shoes and Things, and I'm with Ursula. Ursula, what a great store.
Thank you. We're very proud of it.
I know you are, and just fun things. The shoes, so fashionable. Y'all are on top of it here. I'm telling you. I picked these up just a second ago, and I was thinking, these, I'm not sure how comfortable. They are so comfortable.
Yes, they are. Yes, they are. The wedge and the cork bottom and the platform make it comfortable to wear.
You know, tell me about the platform, because everybody's saying, oh, these shoes are so high. I don't know if I can wear them.
Women are often intimidated when they see a shoe like this, for example. But if you'll notice, the platform is about an inch, which takes an inch off of the heel. So this is a 4-inch heel, but it's only three. And most women can get around in a 3-inch heel. And it's also really good for toning the the glutes, the thighs, the calf muscles.
You know, you do have to work some muscles when
you do. And
not
it elongates the leg, too, so it makes you look skinny when you wear heels. So.
I like to wear
heels. Yeah, come on over. We'll show you how to wear them.
I love them. And tell me about the Gladiator sandal.
Gladiator is all the rave this year. So we have them, this style, for example, the one that I just showed you. We also have it in a neutral palette like this, which is beautiful.
So
if you have a solid color dress, you don't have a pair of shoes to match, a beautifully bronzed leg would just set off any dress in that shoe. And we also have flats if you're not as daring in the Gladiator style. Very comfortable shoes.
You know what? I'm going to tell you, Ursula, one of the things that I loved is the jewelry. You all have some great jewelry.
Yes.
Just so fashionable. And I'm sure you
got something for everyone. Actually, my husband and I own the store. And he does very well. So he does a lot of the shopping too. Yes, he does. That's why I married him. He started off buying all this stuff for me, right?
I love it. Well, good for him. And, you know, I noticed when I was in here last time, I bought some lotion. You have so many wonderful products that are just very, and I know I love this.
This is our Mango Peach Shea Butter. It's our signature fragrance. Everyone loves it. And this is whipped. And smell that.
I love it.
How nice and creamy that is. Mm-hmm. But this summer, actually, shea butter is, most people are probably familiar with cocoa butter. Mm-hmm. Shea butter, to me, is probably about 100% better.
I love that.
So it's good for stretch marks, eczema, psoriasis, dry skin. It also has some built-in UV protection because it's a completely natural and organic product from Africa.
That is great.
Yeah.
Great stuff. I love it. All right, let's talk about some other things because we've got some new products we want to introduce.
Yes, we do.
So let's tell everybody.
We're
about
all
it.
About the ladies. We want you to look good. We want you to smell good. We want you to feel good with your purse and your accessories, but we're also interested in your protection. So we are offering now stun guns. And this is a stun gun that looks like a cell phone. A lot of women will be exercising this year. They'll be walking in parks. Sometimes they'll walk when they get off work. And we want them to be careful and be safe. This is, if anyone is wondering, completely legal in Huntsville, Alabama. There are some restrictions, but if you come into our store, we'll give you all the details. We even have it in pink.
That is too cool.
Isn't that nice?
This is kind of the thing now, huh?
This is for women's protection, absolutely.
That is really cool. So this is a new product here.
This is new for us.
Okay, and I'm assuming not everybody has this. Not everybody can sell this. There are some restrictions and how
that is correct. That is correct. So we have checked with our local city ordinances and our police officers. So we found that it's okay to sell here at Nealana Shoes and Things. We're excited offer that to people.
That's great. So y'all are all about women and protecting them, making them look good and protecting them.
Absolutely.
There's
one more thing I want to share with you,
which
are pigments.
Okay.
And I'll let you hold this one.
Okay.
Pigments are high pigmented mica or powders, and they're multi-purpose, which means you can use them as eyeshadows, which is what most women do. You can use them as blush, or you can mix these with a clear lip gloss and customize your color. Or take your favorite lotion and dump that glitter in, and you've got sparkly lotion.
How cool is that?
And these are just $5. If you use them as eyeshadow, it will last at least 2 months. That's how pigmented they are, and that's how long they'll last.
So it's little bitty crystals?
Yes.
That is neat.
And we've got them in all colors, from blue, your purple, your gold, silver.
Well,
you'll
have
a lot
to, you'll
of
have
fun.
To show me how to
yes,
do this.
Yes, I will.
Ursula, what fun it is to be with y'all. What a great store, and I love what you're doing. I love what you're doing for women.
Yes.
And you're trying to make them look good, feel good.
Absolutely.
And be protected.
Keep them safe. That's
that
right.
That was so funny. Thanks so much for being with us today. Nealana Shoes and Things. And tell everybody where you're located.
We're on North Parkway. Most people know where we are when we say we're behind Hardee's and Popeye's.
That's great. Okay. Thanks
In the Northside
so much.
Plaza.
Come
you're
see
welcome.
These folks. They got some cool things.
Thanks.